The man accused of terrorizing drivers on Kansas City highways makes his first court appearance. 27-year-old Muhammad Whitaker is charged with 18 counts in connection with the highway shootings. KMBC 9's Peggy Bright is live with the latest. Peggy?
Laura, he had all 18 counts read to him in a Jackson County courtroom today. And then he told the judge he couldn't afford to hire a lawyer on his own, so a public defender was appointed to him. No one from Whitaker's family was there, no victims of the shootings either, but the prosecutor's office has said the victims are ready to testify. Three people suffered gunshot wounds in the shootings that ended in early April, just as Kansas City police analysts noticed a connection between several cases. By late last week, 12 cases were linked through ballistics, and a gun was recovered from Whitaker's bedroom, which will now be tested. Whitaker is in the Jackson County Jail tonight on $1 million cash bond. Reporting live, Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.
Muhammad Whitaker is scheduled to be back in court May 1st. If convicted, he faces life in prison.